year, we lost her to COVID. So she wasn't... Oh no! That didn't sound like she died! I'm so sorry. No, Rosie's with us. I'm so sorry for that. No, Rosie is with us. But last year they could not perform because of COVID. Is that better?
Yeah.
Rosey has been with It's Not Personal's drag for all 5 years, which makes tonight even more special that they're performing for the 5th year anniversary. Woo! So, you guys, listen, you better hold on to yourself because you are about to get whiplash when you're about to experience the amazing, the incredible Rosey Hart!
Audition is really interesting, isn't it? I can't get a job. It would be nice to be a star, but I'm not. I'm a dancer.
Enough.